Hello friends, today we'll discuss about charging by rubbing. Check the arrangements. One boy is beating another boy with the help of cloth, and due to friction with cloth, charge is transferring. And here it is arrangement. LED is connected with boy. Now we'll touch LED. When we are touching other terminal of the LED, and due to it, charge is transferring, and flowing charge is equal to current. That's why LED is glowing.